Sit down.
Hey.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, sir.
See, Savilius, I've been having quite a conversation here with my girlfriend, and she has told me lots about you. She also said you're a job hunter. That means you're looking for a job.
Oh, yes, sir.
I want to know, what kind of job are you looking for?
You don't tell them everything. I know what we are going to do now. Nothing, I didn't do everything. No work for this woman, I sabi do. I sabi everything.
In that case, you can be a secretary.
Secretary. Ah! I possibly believe that one. Anything lower than secretary, I will not. You don't say that you're supposed to be secretary now. This is secretary and manager and everything. Now you, I'm not going to begin to drag your position. Hey.
He's not a graduate, so I don't think he can manage. Oh, I forgot that part. Okay, in that case, I think I can fix you up somewhere. You can be my PA.
Yes.
Personal assistant.
Personal assistant? Yeah. Now my main work with that now. I'm not team where I know they do for personal assistant.
You sure you can do it?
Ah, I may assist fire. Any kind of assistant where you need for this one, I'll do that. I'm going to do that. Now my main work with that.
Well, in that case, congratulations.
Just like that?
Just got yourself a job.
Oh my god! I put a piece of the thing around. Maybe I will go here and do interview. Then I write a sound. Hey, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Hey, Obi, thank you. God will bless you. Thank you very much. Hey, at least I don't know what you carry for my but as for me, I already come. If you walk, I don't know when I will call resume.
Well, my friend, your job starts here.
I don't start?
Yes.
God will bless you. God will bless you. Thank you very much, sir.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Thank you, sir. Hey, God bless you. God bless you. We know this does not like a shower, but I don't say you're not going to cheat me.
No, it's alright, I'll take care of you real good.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
You see, Savinus, I'm going to take your number from my girlfriend. So when I need you, I'll give you a call, okay?
It's okay, sir. It's okay.
Well, you have a nice day.
Thank you, take it, sir. Hey, see better work. Hey, don't want me to be cash, I don't collect both stuff. Everything is settled. Hey, thank you, my guy. Thank you.
He just don't mind me. That is how he normally behaves.
I know.
But thank you very much for helping him.
It's okay. You know I can do about anything for you. Just anything. Yeah. That has got him some smiles, you know. He put him in the payroll, you know, he get the same pay and stop costing all those nuisance. You know.
Yeah.
It's okay. Let me check if I've got something going on.
You don't understand.
See, this is how they move.
Please, this is how
I if you don't tell me my money, I will call you back your phone. Begin to shout them everywhere. They tell them what you to do inside this room. I swear.
No, make me close my mouth. Because when you do, I will not remember. See, you go tell us to close your mouth. Give me the money now, I can go. Unless if I come and double.
Okay, Bromasha. I'll pay you everything I owe next week, please. I'll give you.
You go give me.
God will bless you, please.
I don't tell you. If not be something now, you take this tree and break your head. But you have to take God. The God will not bless me now, the money where you go pay me. Once you pay me my money, God don't bless me. And that blessing doesn't come out from your mouth. I pay. If you don't bring blessing from my mouth, now curse. Because not if they do all those things when they dig, they commit blessing. Now curse, they vomit. Idiot. Make I come back here and ask you, you don't give me my money better. You don't know me.